shit on politics. Shit, that's the realities. I can't ignore.